Hello, good evening, and welcome back to another episode of Mundaun. Now, if I remember correctly, we went up the hill, and right now we're trying to solve a puzzle to get across the bridge. And to do that, we're going to need to go and fix up this kaleidoscope puzzle. Should be two of them that we completed last episode, with one more needing to be done. It should be right up this hill. In this building, I believe. We have to go in the other way? I think so. Damn. Look at the snow on these trees. This is gorgeous. Did we get him? I think he's down for good. That'll make our life a little easier. This rifle works so much better than that pitchfork we were using earlier. Oh, this one. What did we need this one to look like? With the legs and the butts. Alright, because we did two, one, two. We skipped three. So this is one we need to do. I think that's it. Take path to the mountain. What's causing that? Is the Yeti by? Oh, it's a soldier. He won't be a problem anymore. So now the question is, how do I get up this hill? Last time I had to use the ski lift. So do you have to put power back in that? I know that carriage. That's the one the stranger was in. Alright. Hey, I don't think we can get shot like this. I can't see anything though. Because there's gonna be a lot of soldiers up there. Oh, there's a lot of soldiers down here. There. I think we're good. If we got this down, I don't think they can shoot us. Hopefully. Although we can't see a whole lot. Definitely shooting at us though. No, look at them all. I'm about to get shot at quite a bit, aren't I? Let's just close that up. These soldiers aren't happy that they were buried in snow for so long. Are they not shooting? They're not shooting. Every time that shakes, I think it's gonna fall off. Looks like all their heads are down. So I guess if I don't draw attention to myself, they don't care. Okay, this is going a lot smoother than I thought it would. Which has me real worried. Here's the hut from the vision where my grandfather signed the contract. This is where it stopped last time, but I think it'll take us all the way. Because that's where we're going over there, that black bridge. So even if it stopped here, I think we'd still be good. The problem is that Yeti. I don't know if we've seen the last of him yet. Oh, there's icicles there. And I hear him. He's around. Where is he? He's close. Because these icicles are where he impales you. Where's your big thumpers? That's not good. That means something's close. What is it? Where is he? Is he chasing us? You don't see me. But I don't see you. And that's the real issue. Once I get into here, there's only one way out, and that's through the front. And I can't shoot him. I tried that before. It did not work out. Alright, as soon as I can get off. Get off. Ah, there he is. So I can't hear him anymore, which is a good sign. I think there was a save point in here, we'll just grab that quick. Just so I don't have to come up the hill again. So I think I can use this to hold him back. Or I can just run for it. He's slow. He's gonna cause a blizzard. Come on. Shit, that was scary. Gotta get. Oh, it's getting dark. I'm freezing up. Sky is going dark. Rocks are falling from the sky again. This isn't good. But we're here. I think we're safe. Don't want to stay around and find out. Yeah, it looks like he stopped over there. He's pretty slow. He's got a short attention span. It's hailing rocks from the sky. Everything's going to hell. And it's auto-saving. Alright, let's go. I don't think this hail's gonna stop on account of us. I need to get under that rock. Alright, so where are we going? Looks like it's just a path. I can't see where we're actually going. There's another rock under there I can hide. Yeah, I know, buddy. Come on, Cordine. Just a little further. There we go. Got a safe haven. What is that? That looks like a giant goat's head. So where do I go from here? To that? You know, I was invited up here. Not really. But I still expect better treatment than this. Doesn't look like there's anything around the back end here. But I think we're meant to go up that way, maybe? I don't know, that looks like a dead end, but it looks like something. It's kinda got like a gate here. Problem is, there's no... Aren't they under this? Here, now I should be under. I mean, that looks like the only place I can go. I guess there might be something over that hill. But this hail does not make me want to go out. Aren't you supposed to take shelter in this situation? Well, whatever, let's just run for it. Looks like it's letting up. I'm flying now. Oh, what was that for? Was I supposed to make something of all that? Oh, we go down here. Maybe that was just a glitch. Yeah, that eye is definitely following me. Okay. Oh, let's run full tilt down into the mountain. Because this stranger should be imprisoned down here somewhere. But where is he? And how did our grandfather, Serpentini's father, and Walter trick him? There's more hail falling in there. It's all covered in smoke, dust. Is it gonna settle? Or do I just have to blindly go through that? I think it's settling a bit. Seeing something over there. Oh, Agathia's body. Looks like somebody kind of trapped in stone. Doesn't it? Grandfather, what did you do, man? Kind of twisted occult shit brought you down into here.
Nus cinci mine vom plitard.
Quai fine.
You got nothing to say about that? I'm pretty sure that's your body. Do you feel better? You're looking better already. Goats don't stand like people. Is this something I should be worried about? I can still see some of your ribs there.
Guarda profondamente in my eyes.
Look deep into my eyes. I should have checked on those statues in the back.
Va, Alegria, va!
Grandfather, go, Alegria, go!
Below the one that the Pavel.
There's food a little further in there. Don't trust them, Algaria. There's no food down there for you. So that's grandfather. And this should be HR Serpentini. Because they did this without Walther's knowledge.
Avinavonti tupacaura.
Walk on, you stupid goat. Just a bit further. Oh. What are you doing, Grandpa? This goat knows something's up, man. What kind of twisted shit are you doing, man? Don't look at me like that. This is a memory. I can't help you. There he is. This must have been when grandfather was supposed to pay his price for the victory and saving the mountain. Alright, what are you gonna do, Grandpa? How's this going down?
Jeez, Gwee.
What is this?
Inua is mia beya.
Where is my reward? As agreed, we deliver you one unbaptized soul. Her soul is as pure as her white fur, and it is unspoken for. Now leave this valley in peace forever. No. What shall I do with the soul of a beast? You fools. I want the human soul. How dare you? Oh, shit. He's throwing a tantrum. What's going on? Oh, they're bucking it. Okay. I'll go to you. So they sacrificed you instead.
Alegría.
Alegría. I'm sorry for what my grandfather has done to you.
Grazie.
You made me whole again. I think I can find peace now. Even after what he did, I need to rescue my grandfather from limbo. Finding to destroy the contract he signed. Maybe that will undo what has happened. I hope I shall see you again. You will. Alright. Thank you for being our guide, Galeria. Algaria. Investigate deeper into the cave. Look at you. Eyeing me up again. Yeah, you know I'm coming for you. Well, something's over there. But are they something I need to worry about? I could probably snipe them all out from here, but I don't know if I need to. Gonna risk getting a little close to him. Well. Yes, seem to be breathing, anyways. So is this just a whole area now? Let's go see what this guy has. Place item from inventory.
Nah, Boshia.
That doesn't work. The lantern. What does that do for me, though? Oh! Okay. There's a house now. And that looks like my painting. A painting of me. Okay, this is interesting. And I think we'll leave it on that cliffhanger. So until next time. In the next episode, we'll continue investigating this house, the underground lair, and trying to save our grandfather's soul. So until then, I'll see you guys again.